On May 9th, the Wausa Fire Department did something that's opposite of the norm. They started a fire. This controlled burn was scheduled in the community and serves two purposes. It gives the department an excellent training opportunity, which in turn keeps our community safe. It also helps a property owner clear out homes. This home was located next to an empty lot just east of Tabor Lutheran Church on East Norris Street.